Today is your first day working here at Coldstone. I need you to put on your apron and your hat. And now we're gonna go wash our hands. First, I'm gonna teach you how to scoop ice cream. So you're gonna grab some spades and shake the water off them. Then we're gonna hold them like this and make a point and push that down into the ice cream. Then you're gonna pull it towards you and up, and then flip that over and do it again. Now you have a ball of ice cream. Then we're gonna place it on the stone and smoosh it down a little bit so that it doesn't move when we put toppings in it. Then we're gonna add 2 figure eights of caramel, 1 scoop of chocolate chips, and then a good amount of pretzels, because this is for you. Then we smush the pretzels down, and then we start what we call chopping and folding. You chop the toppings down, and then you fold them in, and then you hug it into a ball. And then once your ice cream's in a ball, you can throw it up into a cup. Make sure your spade's wet so it doesn't get stuck.